Search continues in Muerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores, a native of Uvalde, was last seen near the town of Newt. The vehicle was recently discovered abandoned, with officials reporting no signs of foul play. Authorities are hopeful that the expanded search into the nearby communities of Marlo and Chinatown will unearth new leads. Family and friends are urging.
Around here. What is this? Dios. Please, protect us. Please. I have to find the others.
They're everywhere.
Okay, stay quiet, Anna. They're right there. Are they gone? Okay, Anna. You can do this! Did they really leave? I don't know about this. Locked! Come on, there's gotta be a way through. Stay away from me.